Good day. I'm Dr. Kelvin L. Baker, Senior Pastor of the Way Fellowship Church, and it's an honor to have you with us today as a visitor. We value visitors. We recognize the greatness of having visitors in our midst, because it makes all of the difference in the world. That I trust that today in our service that there was something uplifting, something encouraging. We trust that in our time of worship today that we've encouraged you to go to the next level, go to the next level spiritually with Jesus. We hope and pray that if you don't have a church home, that you'll consider becoming part of our fellowship. We are worshipers who have been anointed and yielded for the service of the Lord. We love people, we love families. We love an opportunity to teach you as much as you desire to want to know about Jesus. This ministry was founded some 18 years ago, right in our home. 18 years ago, the Lord laid it on our hearts to start what is known today as the Way Fellowship Church. And our vision is stronger than ever before. We have a 2020 vision where we're believing God to allow us to transition into a facility that we'll be able to serve this community and the entire South Florida, as well as internationally, spreading the good news of Jesus Christ and being available to strengthen the family, which is why God has called us to develop a family enrichment center. The center is designed to be a one-stop shop for the family. School, university, retail, social services program, gymnasium, business opportunities for our businesses, an opportunity to allow businesses to come in and partner and be a part of what God has called us to do. For the word of God tells us that God is able to do exceedingly abundantly above all that we can ever ask or think. So we want you to consider being a part of this great move of God, this great excitement, right here at 20871 Johnson Street. Trust that you will continue to be in prayer as we pray for you, as we continue to look to God to do great, awesome, and mighty things. Allow me to introduce to you my wife and my precious four children, Lady Christine and Chanel Baker, Kelvin Jr., Hannah and Jared. And we are just honored to have them as children that God has blessed us with. And we are asking that you continue to pray for us as we pray for you, as we continue to seek God daily on behalf of the people of God. So continue to look up, because the Bible encourages us that the best is yet to come. As we embark on 2019, our vision remains strong. Our theme for 2019 is that God has called us to seek first His kingdom and His righteousness. And He promised us that all these other things will be added unto us. So it's a God first thing here in 2019. We could put God first in every aspect of our life, because as we stand on the promises of these scriptures, that simply says that all these other things will be added unto us when we put God first and foremost in our lives. May God bless you and keep you, and looking forward to awesome time of celebrating and fellowshipping as we grow in grace and in knowledge of the truth. May God bless you in your coming and your going. We look forward to a great and mighty time celebrating Him with you. God bless you.